A car went into a creek in Rostraver Township, and now two people are in the hospital recovering from injuries. The Rostraver Fire Department says around 3 p.m. yesterday, the car overturned into a creek off of Ridge Road right near Route 51. Crews rescued two people from the car and transported both to the hospital with minor injuries.